Today is July 15th. I just realized that if I make one trade in 1 month, and if that trade is a winner, then I'm actually far better than if I were to trade every day and lose every month.